How do you find a love for your job? Honestly, you just got to find a purpose in it. Why are you doing it? Once you realize what you're doing your job for, that's when you're going to find a love for it.